Today we think about the future generations, and we want them to know that we are working hard to make it a better world for our children and our children's children.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love, and this place could be much brighter than
the tomorrow.
And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry.
In this place, you'll feel there's no hurt or sorrow.
There are ways to get there. Care enough for living. Make a little space.
Make a better place.
Make it a better place.
For you and for me.
And the entire human race.
Make a better place.
If you want to know why, there's a love that cannot lie.
Love is strong, it only cares for joyful giving.
If we try, we shall see.
In this place we cannot feel
fear or dread. Stop existing and start living.
Then it feels that always love's enough for growing.
To make a better world, to make a better world.
Heal the world,
make it a better place.
For you and for me and the entire human race.
There are people dying.
And if you care enough for the living.
The dream we want to receive will join in flames.
And the world we want to believe in will shine again in grace.
Then why do we keep straining life?
We could fly so high, let our spirits never die.
We could really get there if you cared enough for living.
Make a little space
to make a better place.
Heal the world,
make it a better place
for you.
Heal the world,
make it a better place
for you and for me and the entire human race.
There are people dying.
If you care enough for living,
make a better place
for you and for me.
There are people dying.
If you care enough for the living.
Make a better place for you and for me.
There are people dying.
If you care enough,
make a better place for you and for me.
For you and for me. For you and for me. You and for me.
You and for me.
For me.
you and for me.
It's for you and for me.